Classic, Mark. What, how are we connecting her?
Okay, so who are you gonna pick? Okay, so listen, I mean, I can give my two cents. PSG is a really good team. But the midfield is not too great.
Same PSG.
Okay. All right. Okay, stream. So
hi chat. Watching, hi everyone in the chat.
Exactly. So hi everyone in the chat. Also here. I'm here on with Jesse. Lingard. He's a player for Manchester United. At the same time, I'm watching Ajax because they're playing, and I want them to win tonight. So yeah, it's like a double bubble.
Music is too loud.
But I'm playing with Jesse Lingard from Manchester United, professional player. I have to win with FIFA.
Thanks to everyone being in my chat today for my first live stream. I appreciate it very much. Hopefully I can get the win.
I'm going to take Liverpool. He's going to take Paris Saint-Germain.
Maybe, you know. I was thinking about it before, and so I might start doing a bit,
this guy's like,
you know, a bit more often.
And he's one of the biggest players of Manchester United, so I gotta win. I gotta win. Ask me anything on stream you want to ask Jesse Lingard from Manchester United. If you have any questions for him, I can ask it for you.
Luke Shaw's good. And, he's very good.
Two games of FIFA, so may the best win.
Yeah, he's good. He's
he
really good.
Play with Manchester United, and he doesn't want to play with England.
Nah, he's good. He's good. But
Ajax,
he plays on PC. But I just got a gaming laptop, so I'm gonna try and play on that as well.
And after those two games of FIFA, we will play Warzone.
Yeah.
Play duos, me and Jesse together on one team. So there's a lot of cool stuff coming up. If you want to know more, just let us know.
Yeah.
We have great moderators. I see there. Everyone
okay.
Is there already, so it's gonna be fun. Okay, guys.
Yeah.
Sorry, I just have to
hopefully.
Talk to chat also, so they know what's going on.
I'm
ready, man.
I can hear Nick echoing.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, but it's like echoed.
Oh, echoed.
Maybe.
You mean on PlayStation?
No, just through the headset. Maybe it's just a stream.
Okay. Yeah, I can hear you fine. Okay, so I mean, there's a lot of good teams in FIFA, I think. The thing is about Liverpool, if you ask me, they have a great, great, great defense. One of our best Dutch players, which is Van Dijk, Virgil van Dijk, amazing defender. And they're really, like, really strong in their defense. Gomez, Van Dijk, and I think Fabinho's a great player. And yeah, come on, like, I mean, Salah is insane in the game. He's so fast in twisting and turning. And Mane is really fast. The only thing I'm not really sure of is my right winger, which is Oxlade-Chamberlain. Yeah, I play Salah in central attack, so I don't have a really great winger. But Liverpool is just really a great overall team, I think, very complete.
Have
so,
faith, have faith, Nick, have faith. Have faith.
Have faith.
Yeah, he does. I think he does, you know.
Okay.
I think he does. I think he plays it regular.
Oh man, I you know. I learned from the past. I'm not saying anything until I played. I'm ready. Yeah. You mean like Oh yeah. Of course. Yeah. I can get you through my team. It's I put my volume a little bit down here. Chat, is everything right with the volume? So my keeper, my goalkeeper, is the keeper of my city, Ederson. If I'm right, let me see. I have my app here. Yeah, he's a good keeper for me. Yeah, I just want to make sure that I give you the right names, because I change now and then. So I'm lucky. I got 5 players from EA Games, from EA Sports. They gave me 5. Yeah, 3. No, I could pick. I could pick like 2 normal players and 3 legends. No, I wish I did. No, I wish I did. My team is, I have Ederson.
What, shoot circle or square?
Yeah. Come on, Jesse.
Nah, yo, I told you, I don't play FIFA.
What a shooting, come on. He's definitely playing tricks on me.
Nah, yo, you don't understand.
No, so I have Maldini in the back, central defense, together with Van Dijk. Hang on. I have so Maldini, Van Dijk on the left side. I have Robertson on the right back. I have one second. Joao Cancelo.
Why are they moving slow?
Give me one second. I'll finish it.
Oh.
Then I have. On the mid, I have Kante left, and in the middle I have Ronaldinho. On the right, I have Wijnaldum. Left attacker is Mane. On my central attack is Pele.
On my team, Marquinhos, Florenzi, Guy, Verratti, Bakker, Mbappe, Neymar, Di Maria, Icardi up front. Let's go.
Oh
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, Neymar's insane. Yeah.
On opening day.
Yeah, silly.
Can't wait for this. Hopefully it lives up to the
Okay.
billing.
Oh, is it? Wait, is this FIFA 21 as well? Or not?
Icardi.
Yeah, yeah.
No foul. PSG advantage.
Oh.
Effective challenge.
What circle? Square.
Liverpool have given it away.
What is the keeper do? Oh my lord.
So a throw in
oh.
here. Salah.
Nope, nope. But why is he not pressing him? No, that's what I don't get.
Here is Thiago. And return to. And in with a real chance. Well, the goalkeeper in charge
that
of
was
the
terrible.
Situation.
That was terrible.
I think my controller's all over the gaff.
Thiago. Fabinho.
To what, tackle? Okay. But why is
Gomez
he still up
down.
Front that?
Wijnaldum. Fabinho. Opportunity to take
offside.
The lead. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Verratti. Icardi. Mbappe.
No, no, three.
Couldn't keep it.
But not in this team.
Salah. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oxley Chamberlain.
Sol.
Oh my god.
Is it?
Van Dijk, come on.
Any chance of all ref?
Wijnaldum.
Yeah, you can tell Nick plays this regular.
Here's Fabinho.
I can't even tackle at the moment.
Come on, let's go, guys.
My configuration. I need to change my configuration on ones.
Well, the ball is moving again.
Why are they moving
slow? The question is, how will PSG reply to that setback?
I know. Yeah, the Dutchies. Just focus on the game. This you don't let anyone interrupt you.
Yeah,
superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Alexander Arnold.
Oh.
Wijnaldum.
Ooh.
See, don't tackle.
Andrew Robertson.
Oh, get me on Warzone.
Is it going to end up?
Get me there.
Determined defending.
Why is he not running for? Oh, this is.
Fabinho.
There we go.
Hey.
Ref.
There we go.
Sliding, go on then. I knew it. But I just can't get my people in in the right position.
Oh my god.
And we play.
Well, they can keep possession now.
And we play. Oh. Go on, Nate. Oh, hey!
Oh, so
Neymar, sonny, innit? Get off him.
Oh,
fuck him, then.
That was terrible.
Play.
Jet, can you change the game to FIFA? From Call of Duty to FIFA? For now, FIFA 21.
Referee, man!
Nothing on the hand.
Wow, don't know what to do right here. How did you
is
square?
Jet, do you think there's any chance someone of your team can boost your microphone a little bit in volume?
Can you boost my volume, please?
Just a little bit, like, would it be a year and a half? Yeah.
Meter and a half, you say. Offside!
No, we're good.
Do you feel the players move slow?
Yeah, it is slow.
Wow!
And a foul in the
offside.
Opinion of the referee.
Slow,
now,
man.
From this free kick situation?
Especially to Ultimate Team.
No one's. Nobody's pressing the ball.
And execution.
I knew it.
Wijnaldum.
Don't foul.
Damn.
Give it him.
Oh, a tremendous
oh my
block.
God.
Mane.
Oh, here we go. Caught in the right foot shoot. Yeah, we knew it, Nick. Come on.
Come on. Come on, guys. This needs to be better.
Oh my, what's he?
Well, he just gets in the
what's
right
head circle?
And then he stretches brilliant.
Yeah, that was circle, yeah.
See, now you're telling me all this. you know, I swear he's trying to hustle me, you know.
That's all they can conjure for now.
I would never do so.
Go on, Kylian, then.
Oh my god, that's Mbappe. Mbappe on the
what
turn.
Shoot, what
oh
shoot?
My god, I need to take him down.
Oh!
No, no, no.
Is it circle, yeah? It's corner.
Are you saying you don't know how to shoot? Is that right, Jesse?
Do not shoot. So, sometimes I play square to shoot. Virgil van Dijk.
Yeah, it really depends also on what.
Oh,
kind
it's miles
of
off, ref. Go on, do not pass it. You got a shine. That's what you get for passing it, Nick.
Oh,
can't be passing
that
it
was
there.
Terrible. How can you not score that goal?
Neymar, ref for me, man.
No, 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 no. Neymar's crying all the time. Come on.
But why is he not? That's it.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw.
I'm being honest. This is.
Come on.
I didn't. I didn't. I didn't. They didn't say anything at all. No, no.
I'm getting loads of requests.
Salah,
Wijnaldum,
and
Saint
Germain with the ball again. Wijnaldum.
My guys are still over there.
I can't believe I'm just not getting through this last line of defense.
Get up.
Look at this.
Couldn't quite keep the header down. Goal kick.
Alright, lads, calm it down.
Yeah,
calm
he's a good
it down.
Defender.
Calm it down. Come inside. That's it. Play. 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 Gone. Neymar, man.
There we go.
Oh,
that's my
God.
Man.
Why is he not running back? The left back. Offside.
Oh, no.
Ref. Ref.
Yeah, yeah. I know it. I saw
come
it.
Come on.
I saw it. I didn't move a single centimeter.
So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's
come
what the
on.
Officials have said.
Oh. That was a great move.
It's a
offside.
Nope, no, no, he's off.
Meters out. Meters out.
Thiago. Gomez.
I don't play much.
I got Snyder in my chat.
Have you?
Snyder. Low. Well, okay, it's not easy, Jesse. I'm gonna give you that. I mean, I have a few chances, but.
Yeah. Chat, what you think? What, my chat, what you think? Do we need to change something? Do we need to change my button configuration? Let me see, let me see, let me see, let me see. Customize controls.
That's true, OD, that's true.
That's it. No. Side tackle. What? Oh, that's defense. On the top.
It really depends on the game, you know.
Yeah, this is me now. I've changed it. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. No, it really depends on the style of the player I'm playing against.
I'm back underway with PSG looking to find an effective route back into the game.
Okay.
Come on now, let's go.
But why is
let's go.
My guys are not running no. Why are they running slow?
Can't oh, I can't.
And the flag has gone up. Offside.
That keeper is already the man of the match.
Why did he run slow, though?
Gay.
Thiago is slower than...
Neymar.
Mate runs, mate runs.
Mbappe.
Kylian. Kylian.
But if you do it too much, then the ball is too much in front of you, and then...
Liverpool have given it away.
I play. Oh, keeper!
Still.
I do, man. I do, but I haven't played lately. To be honest,
well,
I was more on Call of Duty.
How, ref?
Well,
how?
Listen to the energy of this crowd.
Come on now.
Get it.
They're still in the lead, but how? They should be all square. They're defending really poorly.
I mean, I always get like. You're trying to get my attention away from the game. I see what you're doing.
Fabinho. Now Mane. well read to ease the pressure. Can they do something?
He runs and he runs
on the counter attack.
Di Maria. Ref.
No, he's slow.
Ref!
He's too slow.
Breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
He's too slow.
But why is he back off though?
I can't go anywhere.
Oh, he's playing a dangerous game.
No. We're in control.
Salah.
Yeah, but my play. I'm changing my players to tackling, they're not tackling.
Salah.
They literally ain't tackling.
Come on, how can you not score? Oh my god, I can't believe this guy.
And in the end, no damage done. Showing teamwork and commitment.
See, look, that's how annoying players see for backing in it and that. Look, why can't I tackle? Oh my, don't tackle like that.
Fabinho, here's Thiago.
Oh, I can't go anywhere. Come
Oxlade
on now.
Now will the cross work out for
head
them?
That.
Nah, there's no one there.
Go, Ney. Go, Ney. Go, Ney. Go. What? See what I'm saying?
And attempting the through ball. Oxlade Chamberlain.
What's that for?
Alexander Arnold. And Mohamed Salah now.
There's just so many people there in the.
Neymar.
No.
Started coming in the news yesterday.
Oh, offside.
No.
Do not square it. Always looks for the square, right?
Let's see if it helps the opposition.
Offside.
Thiago.
Yeah.
I can't believe how. Why
see how Salah
is
running like that.
Salah's so fast in this game.
Yet again.
But my players ain't defending.
The advantage accrue to Liverpool. Mane!
There you go. Bim.
And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security.
Okay, Nick. You have hustled me in this.
Let's go.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
So 2-0 now.
Oh, I'm going solo.
Come on now, Jesse.
I'm going solo, Dolo and Neymar.
Playing with purpose and control.
But he can't get through.
Thiago.
Look, I don't get why. Do you know what? He's put his settings up where they press all the time, innit? I know he has. I just know. Look, I'm sprinting. R2 sprint for me. Wait, let me check. Wait, Nick, I'm just checking my sprint. Can you not tackle me a sec, please? Thanks. One sec. Wait. R2.
They do like to press whenever they can.
Yeah, it is hard to.
R2.
But that was sprinting. That was sprinting. You just did that.
Right, but look at this now. He's sprinting. My guy is sprinting.
Yeah. But Kambete is really slow.
And the push coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Oh, come on now.
Well, we both jumped off our seats there, Derek. We thought it was in, but it wasn't to be.
Salah.
Oh,
what a crucial
my God.
Intervention inside the box.
Well, he's defending well, yeah, 100%.
I need to attack, that's what I do.
To win possession back.
No, you're offside!
Oh, my. Okay, man, come on.
Wijnaldum.
Right, he should press. The closest one should press.
Thiago.
I thought.
Salah.
Oh, my
God. Taken it away.
Oh, my Lord.
10 minutes left for play in this match.
Look, I just I don't get it.
Well, they've lost the ball.
Here we go.
Come on. That was terrible.
Ref.
Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match.
Let's
Lee.
Go.
Well, I can tell you, creating
Boom.
And scoring goals is the hardest.
Look at that.
Sometimes you got to do that, man.
In that department for me. Lovely to watch. The players have all got smiles on the face. We like to see that.
People from Uruguay watching. What's up, Magic?
Thiago. Liverpool have given it away.
Right, here we go. Oh, no, it's not here.
Van Dijk.
Right, this one I don't get now. Tackle.
Chances on.
What's it?
Are you serious right now? Look at that. If you don't score that goal, you yeah. How do you even play soccer?
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Yeah, but listen, I'm holding R2 yet, and they're not running.
Look at this.
When I'm defending, they're not running. Look. What is Neymar doing there? Oh, this is what I'm saying, man.
There we go.
Yo, my bone configuration's all over, but I got to just let everyone know.
Maybe you should go for England.
Yeah, but it's not.
What's up, the kid Lucifer? What's up, man? I remember that.
You know what? You puzzled me out, ain't it?
What, sorry?
You puzzled me out, you're a top. Nope. Yeah, ultimate team and all that. He bashes people. And it's a defeat for PSG. Lee, your thoughts? Sometimes. Yeah, let me get
exactly.
It.
Hats are flats. Yeah, you did well, buddy. I mean, I understand that it's if you don't play the game that often, then you know.
Never.
That's a really good excuse, actually. Maybe you want to play the Netherlands against the UK, or do you want to pick Man United, or what do you want? Cards in the Champions League right now as we speak.
Oh god.
You know what? Are you gonna play Real Madrid?
I'll go Real, yeah.
Okay, cool. Let's go. We could also do the game of yesterday. Juventus.
Yeah,
against
you
Barca.
Know what? I'm going Juve.
That's funny. Or do you want Barcelona? Whatever you want.
I'll go Juve.
Of Juve.
Well, I can't pass Juve. Where's Juve? What? What's it called?
Yeah, Piemonteca,
oh,
that's
okay,
it, yeah.
Okay.
They don't have the rights.
Oh, okay.
It's the only team, though. It doesn't make sense at all.
C-Run.
Yeah. Are you, you're gonna take the blue shirt? Maybe I should go...
Wait, let me see what I got.
Which one do you want to pick? I'll just adjust yours.
When I go blue.
Okay, I'll go for black. Let's go.
I just need to sort my thingy out. My button configuration. Change into Alpha.
I think mine is fine as we speak. Wait, I still got Suarez. Do we have the same update? That's fine though.
Wait, I got Morata.
Okay. De Ligt, yeah. He's also from Ajax. De Ligt. Actually, in Dutch, it means the light. He saw the Ligt. He saw the light. He saw the light.
You see this instructions? This one. Defensive style.
If you don't know what you're defensive doing with style. The tactics, though, I wonder if you should.
Nah, I'm not going drop back. I might go balance. See, I was playing on pressure on heavy touch last game. Yeah, I'm there.
But if you don't know what you're doing exactly, I wonder if you should really make changes in that, to be honest. Okay. Fair enough. You can, you know, I'll let you help. I'm giving my 2 cents. No, not at all. I'm happy. I mean, I'm happy if you help him. I'm just giving my 2 cents.
Ready.
I'm all in for fair games. Let's go. Oh, you were there? Oh no.
Let's go, chat. Let's go, chat.
Hello,
the pressure is on.
Welcome to Catalonia. Welcome to Barcelona. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary.
Get off. Get off the ball. we started so bright.
No.
Right.
Ooh. What a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. They're playing a bit of
come
catch
on
up
now.
Here today. But
him,
what a difference
these
points can make. Even a draw is a disaster. You just can't afford to lose at this stage of the season.
Griezmann.
I don't know.
Can't miss, surely.
Oh, my God.
You know what it is? It's the tackling. I'm pressing square to tackle, is that right? But then it said X to contain.
Alongside Clément Longley in the center of defense, and up front Lionel Messi is the main striker. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Paulo Dybala waiting.
Okay.
Clears his lines. This is the lineup for the visitors
today. Hey.
Wojciech Szczęsny stands between the posts.
Come on now.
That's ref.
There we go.
There
we go.
And the front boom. Pair,
go on, constant pressure, go on.
Starts with Morata.
Hit him. Tranquilo.
And it's the vision. Let's go.
Griezmann coming to the fore.
Well, they how can he miss?
To the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as
yeah. Oh, here we go. What's going on?
I don't know. You pressed pause.
Oh, the
other end. Brilliant save from the keeper. Fired over by Messi.
Oh
my
goalkeeper.
Lord.
Yeah, I know.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect
get
him
it on
to C-Ron.
Get it on C-Ron. Quality.
Another corner conceded. What can they do
with
this?
Oh my god, Ajax is.
Oh, I knew it! He went
short.
I knew it. He's going.
That was actually by accident.
Where's Eron?
No. Not gonna happen.
Oh, there we go. Constant pressure, lads.
Plenty of options.
What's contain? Contain him.
Messi. Coutinho. Jordi Alba, Griezmann in the middle, thumped clear.
Okay.
Sergio Roberto.
Oh, come on.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit.
Oh, here we.
There is the goal.
Let's go.
The scoring.
Let's go.
Right. Spot too soon, jinxing me and all that.
The opening goal of the game.
See all us. I see
everything. But
why is the guys?
Why is the players not pushing up when I'm attacking?
Possession
L1. I'm pressing L1 all constantly chain with players.
Let's go, guys. Let's go.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Lionel Messi.
Boom. Let's go.
Wait.
Come on, Jesse.
Wait.
Come on.
You know what? Listen to this. This is how I'm going to play now.
So 2-0 now.
This is how I'm going to play. But no one's supporting him. This is what I'm saying.
No, you have to click, if you pass to someone, throw click L1, hold L1, and then pass to someone with cross.
Hold L1?
You hold L1? Yeah.
Alright, don't score now, because I didn't know what he said.
Bim!
What are you saying? L1? What's he saying here? Oh, did he say press L1 when I pass?
Yeah. So hold L1 and then the guy who just shot the pass, he's gonna run after you do it. Well, look at my player if I do it.
Go on.
Yeah, hold it now. Look, the guy's gonna run after.
You can put pressure on the opposition defense, and they look like they're creaking. Nope. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Yeah, but when I'm pressing. And it's a quality pass. Yeah, when I'm pressing sprint. Potential danger. Yeah, but how? No, that should not be allowed in FIFA ever to pass the ball in front of the keeper.
Let's go. We say when it's more than 3-0, we say
Yanche.
Come on, buddy. I need you on the game.
I'm trying, Nick. I'm really, really trying, Nick. I am really. Let Ronnie let one off.
Hey.
Sometimes you gotta hit him. But look at the defense now, look. Why are you so one on one all the time?
Options in the middle.
Oh my god! Did he just do that? See, look, Nick, he's a hustler, bro. Tell me you don't play FIFA now he's playing this, that is. Megging man up on that.
Gallery
doing winning. Man dirty and that. If you score this, I'm logging off.
He was too slow. Oh.
No, Nick. No showboating. Right, there we go.
Come on now. Frenkie de Jong. He's Dutch.
Frenkie.
Too many mistakes on the game.
Offside. I don't know where's my defender going?
Let's go! Bam. Come on, buddy. You can do this.
Your ball configuration is up there. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Ronaldo.
Yeah,
I'm up there. Come on, Ronnie. Come on, C Ron, man. I think your defending is very good, to be fair, Nick.
It's the way it's set up, I think.
Should have set it up for me.
Oh, it was not meant for him. What's up, Vrembo? Welcome. 7 months, that's sick. Wow. Cuadrado.
Dybala. Gives it a go.
Oh, well done. That was a good shot, actually, Jesse.
It was awful, Nick. Look, tie it to him, man.
Since March, actually, to be honest. Yeah.
You just stream FIFA, Nick? Oh, mostly Call of Duty?
Yeah, mostly.
Okay.
Oh my god. Yeah, it's mostly Call of Duty. Yeah, FIFA I just play for fun in the office with my direct colleagues every day, actually. Almost every day. But we mostly play 2v2. Yeah. We played 2v2 though. It's
like great.
A team play.
Now he only tells me. Every day. Wow. Plays it every day. Plays it every day, doesn't he, Nick?
It's a 2v2 normally, so it's a different play. But
you know what? Bun this. Going all out. Give it him. Burst him. Burst him, Ronnie!
Oh my
burst
god.
Him! Oh, he never burst him, man.
Langlet for the save.
Go on. You know what? It's getting wrecking all.
Oh, look at this. Space.
But why is my players running back slow?
That could have been a goal. That had to be a goal. Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Come on, Frankie.
No, Ronnie, come on. Love the action. Offside.
Yep, I saw that. You're right.
Can they do something positive
on the counter attack?
Ronnie is not that fast anymore.
He's fast. Sergio
Roberto. I don't understand why he's such an amazing player.
Wonderful challenge and a throw in coming up.
Yeah, it's true. But he still is 95, so he's really good in dribbling and such. Find his teammate.
Come on.
Frankie de Jong.
Yep.
Now Jordi Alba. Griezmann.
I think 6-0 whitewash.
It should be.
Oh, I can't believe why it's not hitting.
Go on. Get a strong one.
Well, Derek, the floodgates are
come
open.
On now.
How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
There we go.
The commentator said it could be a cricket score. Are you taking a mick? Commentator. Right, come on then. No, what are you? Right.
I can't believe.
Oh, Ronnie, you're going to go.
No.
Go on, Ronaldo. Oh, Ronnie.
That was a chance, buddy. He would have scored that goal in real life.
Takes it away. See, Nick's not even letting me score getting points on that. Savage. Look at.
Come on, let's go.
I'm trying to run fast. Don't pass it. Oh, no, Nick. He's dirty, though, Nick. You can't score like that in FIFA. You should know that. It's cold. Nick, it's cold.
Let's go.
You can't pass it. You can't pass it from the keeper. You should know that.
What's up, Manu?
Yes, Manu.
Manu XP9.
Nick, you can't. Nick.
Watching from Argentina.
Nicky, come
on,
bro.
That's a wonderful country of Madonna. What a legend. What do you think about Madonna, Jesse?
Yeah, he's a legend. And obviously I got a chance to meet him when I was in Dubai with United on tour.
You met him?
Yeah, with United on tour. He's just an unbelievable player. And
that's sick, man.
You know, around the world, had him as an icon. And,
you know, he is an icon, yeah.
Save me passport. You know, we'll live long in the memory, 100%.
Yeah.
Look, such don't press. Man. Do not press. It's his form, mate. The formation's mashed me up. Why am I playing three at the back? Don't pass it, Nick. There you go, that's better. Nick. Can't get beat 8-0.
He doubled it.
Wait, so how many points is Nick on now?
Come on now, Jesse, you can do that.
What? I'm playing off from the back.
You're going to the wrong goal, buddy.
Oh. Ronaldo! Oh. One on one! What can he do? See you, Ron, man. That was the best passage to play all throughout the game.
Oh, too fast. Good evening, Bridget. Oh.
Ronaldo. Yo, you got to whip them top back there. Get tight. Oh, this is what I'm saying, cricket score. Don't pass it. Well done, Nicky Nick. Oh,
that was by accident. Oh, that could have been a goal.
How long is this time, man? It's going slow. Run him. See, how's he catching him? That don't make sense. Oh, no, you're not.
Have the ball.
No, you're not.
No, you should have passed the ball. You're allowed to pass the ball, buddy.
Corner.
Okay, somebody's dissing me. Okay. That's fine. I'll take it. No, I think you give the
credit to the defender there. Go on, press. Everyone should press.
You can click arrow up and then do team press if you want to do so.
Team.
But the players get very tired if you do so.
What's that say? Hook sideline. Extra striker. Oh, I'm trying to read it and he's trying to score again.
Let's go.
How many points Nick on? Reverse. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. What? Wait, a kill is... How much is a kill? Nah, it should be free, I think. I think it should be free.
That's fine.
Because Nick's a FIFA streamer. And he's hustled me and said he don't play. And now he's winning 29-0. I just got a tackle. I can't tackle.
A real opening now.
Yeah, it's 10. I wanna quit. I wanna quit.
10-0. Buddy, come on now.
Right, here we go. Ronaldo shot from the halfway line!
Oh, that was actually close. Oh.
10. Look, all right, look at the other guy on the other side. Why is my right back not, my left back not coming back with him?
Oh,
right, here we go. C-Ron. Go on now. C-Ron.
Oh,
well done, Nicky. Let's get on Warzone ASAP.
Well played. Let's go.
Yeah,
not great, Derek, was it? They
really needed a response today. Yeah, break. I need to put my head down the toilet, man.
Okay, guys, that was really fun.
Welcome back, chat. We're on Warzone. Yeah, chat, sorry about FIFA. I'm not really a FIFA guy, to be honest, but Warzone is a bit of me. And you'll see the real me on Warzone. I said artesian. Yeah, we got this, Nikki.
Just double checking, buddy. I wanted to make sure. Let's go. Come on, guys.
Wait, I need to turn my game chat up.
There, I'm going.
How many games are you playing? Okay.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
I mean, it is doable, 100% true. Yeah.
About nine.
Oh, but you know what? I'm comparing to these professionals. I'm really not good.
Stop warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Yeah. Many times. Yeah.
How many kills did they get?
So we have a lot of amazing players. One of my favorites that I play with a lot is it's actually a girl. Her name is Angelica. I'm Angelica. Her average is about 12, average of the game. But if you look at Huskers or Jukies, they have a KDR of like 5.8, which means, they do like 25 to 28 kills.
Okay. How goes, Nikki?
Yeah, you tell me where to go.
Yellow ping.
Yeah, let's go. Let's land here. Just let's land here. On blue.
Blue.
Oh, you wanna go there? One is fine. We'll go there.
Moving up.
All right, lads, let's get it done.
Kilo.
Yeah, Kilo is fine. Gotta change the volume a little bit. Ooh, I got a reptilian. It's actually not that busy here so far. I know, right? That's why.
Oh, you know what I've done? I've not put my tactical sprint on. Oh yeah, we have. Someone's got a thing here, by the way.
I'm gonna do many things for you at this game.
Top.
Oh,
on me.
You're right.
Behind this wall.
Him?
No, I can't see him. Behind me. In the plane. I hate the gulag.
You're done here. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out. Got roughed up in there. We're bringing
you. Damn, son.
Your team can still buy you back if they.
Come on, Nikki. It's all on you, buddy.
Oh.
Relax, Nicky's got this. Closest by, Nick.
Found an aid station.
No, keyboard mouse. Okay, wait, I gotta. These guys were sniping on me.
He's
what's
in the
going
planes?
On? Wow, look at that. Geven de mafkees, thanks, man. Ja, gaat lekker. Appreciate it, bro. Sorry, guys, the chat is going crazy on Twitch. Oh, look at this guy, yeah. Of course. Yeah, of course. What do you think?
Let's go Spinek. Just letting you know.
Teamwork makes the dream work, you know? That's what I got taught. Hey.
Nice. I got no place, Nicky boy.
I know.
Nicky! Ooh.
I gotta run, guys. I have nothing.
Oh, this is so open as well. There he is. Nick, you one shot Nick.
Oh god, there's people here too. How can I have zero kills?
I can't believe it.
I was just... I thought I'd kill at least two.
Should I reload it?
Yeah.
Nick, do you want to reload it?
I reload it?
Yeah, reload it.
You mean the game?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, sure, let's go.
Another one.
Come on, I need you on this. This one doesn't count.
At least
count,
get our load
though,
out.
Jesse.
Nah, I don't count.
You guys hear the songs or no?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That was a sniper.
Hey, what's up, stream? Oppie, welcome. Bridget, leuk dat jullie er zijn. I know, guys. Lingard here on the chat, the player of Manchester United, and we're on duos. And we just played FIFA, which was a lot of fun. At least for me, I guess.
Yeah, for you, Nick, yeah.
City, what's up? Sorry, buddy. Bridget, I see.
Come on, Nick, let's go.
37. Let's go, buddy. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Germans Bay. Gemapelli. Okay, so what's your take on this, Jesse? I have a lot of Italian followers that always discuss if you should put pineapple on your pizza, yes or no.
Well, for me, I am a margarita man.
A margarita man.
Yeah, a margarita. What do you have? Nothing. Straight cheese and tomato.
But I need to know if you back up the Italian people in the chat or if you go for the other people. That's the question here, Jesse. So,
I might back them. What, do they have pineapple on their pizza?
So the real Italian fans, they say no pineapple should be added to pizza. And then there's other people from other places and they think that pineapple should be added.
I think it depends on them, really. I think pineapple meat, to be fair.
So you don't eat or you do eat pineapple on pizza? If you would eat pizza with pineapple.
I would try it, yeah.
If you would try it, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Okay, this is like an answer that's in the middle. Nah.
Battle Royale.
I know. They know what's going on. But we can order Pizza Hawaii here, and Pizza Hawaii is with pineapple. That is just what it is.
Hostiles in the area. Yo, this is gonna be hot, you know, Nick.
Understood. You wanna go there?
No. Hang us.
Okay. On my way.
On my way.
I want to see kill someone in the air. Bro.
I hate people killing in the air.
I remember doing a live stream ages ago, and I got killed in the air, yo. Imagine that.
Are you killed?
Is that a plate box?
Eliminate all targets in the AO.
Yeah, I got my screen.
Drop that.
There you go. Is that for you? Oh, we got some money. Let's go now.
Yeah, let's go buy. Wait.
Yeah, let's go buy. No, we can't get. We have to open one more box.
Yeah, orange, yeah. A little cheeky orange.
Yeah, we have enough.
Let's go, Nikki.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Enemy UAV. Let's see where we should go. We should probably go take this one, I think.
Defender here.
Or we have to cross and we take this one. You tell me. Or this one.
Yeah, let's cross, let's cross.
Which one?
This one down here.
Okay, I'll follow you. Let's go now. Jesse Express, ja, we hebben net FIFA gedaan. Ik heb met 10-0 gewonnen. Maar nu spelen we even Warzone.
You got enough for UAV, no?
Yeah, let's go for UAV. Chase down some people. Get some frags. If you ask me. Okay, let's see where we are at. We can go to airport. Or do you want to go...
We need a bit more money.
Yeah. Yeah, I think maybe we can go back.
Moving.
Oh my god, I can't believe. Yeah. 100% true, man. More money here. At least I think if we want to survive, we have to stay together. That's one thing I learned from the pros. It seems quite... It seems pretty quiet here, man, if it's on me. Nothing on the radar.
Someone's bought back over here. Mark out.
Moving. Okay.
We can go to cop, though.
To the police station?
Yeah. UAV.
Oh, I'm being shot in the back.
Where?
Two people in front of us. There, look at the radar. They're here. Like blue tag. Two guys. Oh, on the left side as well. The left side as well. Here.
How much on right?
Mark out, moving.
The building next to us. Got one down. Okay, I have one more here. I killed one. There's one more. Let's stay together. Oh, you're gone. Oh. Yeah, killed one. Team wiped. Let's go.
Wait, another one. 36 meters.
There's one in this building, man. Come back in. He's second floor. Down. One more. Fuck, man. Coming for you. There you go. Well done.
I'm gonna for you.
Well played, buddy. Well played.
Yeah, I got UAV.
Okay. Yeah, we should definitely get some. Are the guys dead here on this side?
Cool. Nah. Wait, no one's there.
Okay.
Pop that.
Got a UAV.
Friendly
popping.
UAV overhead.
Anyone need this?
Let's get a bounty here.
Yeah.
I hear glass breaking.
Yeah, he's in
there. Yeah, one is at the bounty.
Going up top.
Yeah, me too. Oh, there's one of the hangars here.
Moving here. Hold, cancel that.
One of the hangars. On my side. Going up. So much money.
One.
Yeah. Oh, headshots.
Yeah, he's at the buy.
Can you tag him?
Calibrate.
Relay that.
Moving.
Downed him. He's dead. He brought someone back, no?
Yeah.
So he's probably flying in any moment.
I've got this bounty.
To this side, maybe?
I've got the bounty.
Let's go now. Okay, chat, so for you guys, this is about, we're playing together, but who has the most kills is gonna get the most points. Every kill counts for 3 points. I won 2 games of FIFA, 3-0 and 10-0. So I'm a little bit in front, but every kill is 3 points. And I don't know how much he has, 1 and I have 4, so we're doing decent. Let's go now.
Nick, get a UAV, Nick.
Yeah. You hear me?
Yeah, we're getting hunted, there. UAV
entering the AO. Oh, there's two guys. I see there's two guys on here.
I'm going up top. Enemy soldier incoming. Someone on this one?
Yeah, there's one close to you. And there's also one. Oh, there's a loadie coming for Ghost. You want to go get this guy here? There's two in the hangars coming our way.
RTB for resupply.
Let's stick together because there's one at the building next to us.
Yeah, the guy in the hangars.
Mark out. Moving.
Watch out because you can get killed in the back.
Yeah.
This guy behind us. There's someone at the loadout. Two people at the hangars. Oh my god, he has me. Can you res me?
Yeah, we're getting shot from both sides.
Yeah.
You got UAV?
I don't. I popped it already. Let's get in. Thank you, buddy. Let's stay at ground floor because we're getting shot from both sides. Exactly, yeah. I just have a workaround. Yeah, I have a workaround with the quantum so I can play with it on a wired system.
Nick, drop me your money. I'm going to UAV.
Yep.
Yeah, they're getting close. 46 meters. There's rest over there.
Oh, yeah. They're in front of us. They have to come, though. I'm gonna see if there's someone in the back here.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah, we should get ghosts. We should get try to get to the loader drop soon.
Yeah, this one will get UAV. Ghosts.
Yeah, but they can also see us right now. Do you have a ghost loadout?
Yeah, well, where's that?
Are you being shot?
I think they're coming.
I'm not being shot, are you?
You evaded the enemy trackers. Good work.
Okay.
44 meters.
Yeah, they're gonna hunt us. Yep.
We need
you wanna go for the...
Send that fly.
Oh yeah, he's still there.
UAV entering the AO.
He's probably on top of the roof. Let's go to the loadout. Try to make it to the loadout. Let's go. That was a great rest, man. That was quick. Good job.
I'm getting
Be advised, UAV is vehicle fuel. RTB for resupply.
I don't know where that guy is, man.
He's still there. 100%. Jimapelli, I have the setup of I'm Angelica. Come on now. No. I know. It's a camping game, but we have a good loadout. We can pick up the scav here.
Does anyone need this?
Or we can go for another bounty.
Yeah, bounty, I think.
Opie is saying, I'm a huge Man United supporter since 94, a huge fan of Lingard. I have never, ever fangirled like this, but damn, Lingard, my man.
My guy.
As a female fan.
Thank you. I think we should push that, you know. Mark out. Come. Moving. Let's go, Nicky.
Me too. Are you a midfielder, defender, or an or like a striker?
midfielder. I'm gonna get another.
So
UAV.
You're like a pushing midfielder. I love that. No, I'm messing with you. I knew that, but I'm just like making a joke with you.
I'm in actual. Ready for recon
okay.
Flyover.
UAV entering the AO.
Alright, over here now, Nicky.
I don't see them. Where do you want to go? Get the scaff?
Over here.
Anyone need this?
Yeah. Okay. You want to do that one? You're sure?
Yeah.
Oh, there's guys there. Yeah. There's a whole team. There's two teams fighting actually. Don't get too close. Because they got covered. They're all in the same building. Wait for me. Wait for me.
I'm going there, Nick.
Dude, it's two teams.
I'm going there, Nick. Across.
Yeah. Me too. I'm coming. They're probably on the other side.
Oh, we need another UAV, really.
Yeah, but if they have ghosts, we can see them anyway. Dr. Shri 96, what does that mean? Ask Lingard if he is Ole in or Ole out? I don't know what that means. What does that mean? Okay.
Wait, there's all in there, innit? Do I push it, Nick?
I don't know if it's two teams, man. We can, but... We can also just... Where are you? Are you at the rooftop?
Yeah. There's two down there with me. And there's two on the other side, isn't it?
Heading in.
On this side here?
Yeah, there's two there. And then one on the other side.
If you're sitting on these kind of things, you have to duck because otherwise snipers can hit you in the head.
Yeah.
Oh, I see one here. Another one?
Hello.
Downed one. Still confirmed. Is the other one dead? Oh, I'm being hit. I'm down.
Oh. No, you come on top, dirty man. I told you, come on top.
Yeah. That's doof.
Survive and you can redeploy.
Wait for your turn. Why though?
Be ready. We got a proper fight here. You can practice your aim while you wait. Taunting your enemy is an effective way to get inside their head.
Gooey. You're about right, Nick. You're right.
You're up next, mate. Get ready.
You're left. Middle. You're right.
There we go.
Nice.
Thank you, man. Let's go.
You win this fight and you
Let's go.
To the front line. But if you lose, you're
I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you.
Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
I'll wait for you.
No! Dirty man! I thought you weren't playing!
Oh shit, okay.
Dirty man. Have you gone back for your stuff?
God, yeah, I'm back, but I'll rush it. Let's see, what do we have? can't even go. There's not many places I can go.
You can't even get money, so.
Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna get some money. Airport is busy anyway. Because I just need like a few boxes and then I'll have him back.
Come on, Nikki.
Let's go now.
I think that's inside. You made it up.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's inside. Oh, he's on the top. Check, just check.
I don't see anyone.
It's on top of that, Nick. Oh, Nick!
You can't get on.
It's on top of that. Yeah. We have to go on the big building now to jump off and get it.
Yeah, can make it.
Oh, the gas is cool, Joe.
I thought you meant a guy. Sorry.
Nah. There's a bounty there. Or maybe loot them houses.
Oh, okay. Ooh, this is not loaded. Let's go now.
That's what I'm talking about, Nikki.
Let's go.
He does, you know. Yeah. Yeah, calm.
A little bit more plates and I'm good. Almost got you back. Again, okay, I can buy you.
There's a buy it all, man.
Can you tag him? The gas is coming.
Oh, you need to go. Oh!
I can make it, don't worry.
I don't think you'll make that buy, you know. You need to get on that quad if you can. Get on the quad, Nick.
No, it's fine. If I do the quad, then people can hear me coming for miles out.
Next buy is in inside.
Oh god, that's so far away. Come on now. I hope so. I better do so. It's 27 left.
Nah, we have the guy. Yeah, we have the guy. This guy on our team called Kieran, and he's just a joke at the game. So he pushes everything. He'll kill like 3 people in a row, and like. Oh, you know, guy flying in. A guy flying in front of you. He's just literally in front of you. On the red marker.
Heading in.
Oh no, Nicholas! I don't even think you should have shot Nick.
I agree.
Try and go to the right if you can. Oh. There, come behind you, Nick. Wait, to the right. Behind you.
Oh my god.
Go on, reload it, Nicholas.
Let's go.
Another game. Huh? And now 16th. I'm not playing COD for time either. For time.
Come on, Jesse, I have faith in you.
We got this now. We got this.
Jesse.
How are you doing all that?
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Let's go now.
Practice while you can. We're deploying soon.
Let's go, let's go. Boom.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Hey, what's up? It's my Ballester. How are you? Veronicon in the game.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Yeah, but
it was quiet, but
hello. It was good, no?
Yeah, it's alright, yeah.
Hey, what's up, Eddie?
Enough practice. Time for the real thing.
Alright, come on, Nicky.
Let's go now. Come
I
on.
Hate that hey, there's no buy there, though. Normally it's a buy there.
Let's see. I mean, I'm down for the same location. What about you?
Yeah, let's go.
Moving up. Battle Royale. Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Hey, what's up, Otex? Good to see you in the chat. Louis Fur. Of course, Eddie Dre. Let's go.
Let's go
now, Jesse, let's get this one. Come on. I have faith in you.
Oh, that buy is so bad.
Yep. We got this one. Come on.
Kilo, kilo. Sounds like last time.
Doof doof, doof doof. Okay, I got an armor plate box here.
Yeah, yeah, drop that.
Found body armor.
It's here.
Disregard last.
Normally people up there, but nothing there is.
Yeah, I don't see anyone. Nope, no one here. It's clear.
Moving here.
Scout
X-ray.
Oh, he's over there? Okay.
Yeah. Got a
hostile.
Okay. I'm gonna run up. Oh, he's over here.
Enemy movement.
He's where is he?
Right there, at watch your side. Your here. Side.
I mean it.
Oh,
I mean
no.
it.
You're already there?
Yeah, he's coming up. You'll be able to shoot him.
Yeah, he saw me. Okay.
Dirty man!
To earn redeployment.
Hmm.
It does me head in this game sometimes.
Got a proper fight here.
So,
get ready to fight. You're next. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Okay.
How's he know?
If your team has the cash,
oh no,
your release.
Come on, Nicky boy.
Grenade.
Fuck.
Where are they?
100%.
Got enough to resonate. Oh no. My. No.
You gotta be serious. A doof doof?
The doof doof, you know. Now there's another team. There are five teams there.
Pussies with doof doof, they should really block up these guns.
That's a joke.
I cannot believe it. I cannot believe it. Getting doof doofed.
Come on, Nicky boy. Nice.
Come on now.
Let me see what's
okay,
about.
I'm gonna go here. Yeah. I don't think it's that much looted there. That team though, we could have had that one easily if we were together.
Yeah.
100%.
Sit together, Nikki.
Come on. Can you please ask if Jesse is still best friends with Marcus?
Yeah. Me and Marcus are best friends. we always
let Jesse know, please, to smash City for us on Saturday.
We will do.
You got some fans in the chat, my man.
Yeah, mom. It's all good.
Yeah,
he plays as well.
Who's Marcus? Is that Rashford?
Yeah, but likes to come a little bit. A little bit.
Dope. I'm really trying to get Marcus Rashford on my team, on Ultimate Team. He's a beast in FUT. Yeah. He's a very strong player.
Is that outside, though?
I think it's on the second floor.
Yeah, sir.
Is it not? I have no idea. What?
Yeah, keep going. Go left. It's down below.
There we go.
Oh my lord! Can't end on that.
Waiting. Look at that. He was just waiting. He was just waiting.
Can't end on that.
Two sides also.
One more.
Okay. One more.
Yeah,
one more.
One for the road, and up. Can't end like that. I think we changed where we're going now, Nick.
I know, right?
Super.
Let's go now.
Let me see the circle first. See the circle.
Het leuke is, ik heb gewoon weer een Windows-machine moeten kopen voor streamen. Ik had ook alles Apple, nou mooi niet. I don't see the circle yet. I'm also really a big fan of this little village here. If you look at my tab on the map. What's up, Joachim Puppet? Hills is great too. Sarah27Katie is asking, please ask Jesse if he misses Angel Gomez.
Yeah, I miss Angel, man. He's a sick player, sick guy. He's a quality guy, you know. Down to earth. Yeah. But we saw speech to Angel. We saw chat to him and that, so he said he's enjoying it.
Is that the same Gomez is playing for Liverpool now?
No. Different one. That's Joe.
Ah.
Alright, here we go, Nicky.
Let's go. Okay, this is interesting. If you ask me, we could either go here, or go down. Can you tell me
Wow. I know where we should go, Nikolai. Train station.
Tell me. Let's go. Give me a tag and I'll follow you.
Train station. Proceed to the safe
zone. It's a little bit outside the circle, but let's go.
Yeah, we'll go.
Yeah. I'm out.
100%,
let's go.
I know.
Hey, Pop, alles wat in het is bij nou. Kabeltje, de Sonos. En het is weer. Tamo, uitgepakt.
I love, like, how if I FaceTime my dad. I don't know if you know that feeling. If I FaceTime my dad, he puts his camera, his phone almost like in his face, if you know what I mean. Like,
he really feels like
he, you know what I mean? He's just, he puts the phone in his ear.
Yeah.
I'm like looking inside his ear when I'm FaceTiming him. Okay, I'm here.
Oh, you shouldn't have got that, buddy. Come on.
Oh, you tacked it.
Nah, it's just like where train is.
Oh.
It's alright.
It was tacked, so I thought to grab it. I thought you wanted to do that. I'm sorry.
Yeah. You can get the biggest in here, but I'm gonna start if you want it.
I played Counter Strike. Oh, I played the first Call of Duty, the one that was on PC. Yeah. I actually played the game before Call of Duty was called Medal of Honor, and that is the one that I played online. It's called MOHA. Yeah, Medal of Honor Allied Assault, which was the first. Then you had World War, I think. That one I didn't play, and then Call of Duty came as like some sort of a. Yeah, like an answer to Medal of Honor, follow-up from some sort. Exactly, yeah. That's it.
Sure, it's Black Ops. What was the order of them? What the... What's that then?
I was just messing with you, buddy.
Bro,
we can almost buy loadouts.
Yeah, there's more money around there somewhere. Yeah.
Oh, there's plate box here.
If we come to this, we'll go to this one here.
Yeah, on my way.
Yeah, you take my money.
Some cash.
Do we have enough?
Yeah, well, we'll do.
How long do you play soccer for?
How long have I?
Yeah.
Since I was seven years old.
How old are you now?
27.
Ah, okay, yeah. That makes sense. Yeah, I mean, I am. It's just I play a lot of FIFA and I play indoor soccer with my friends normally when there's no corona. We play a lot of indoor soccer with the team, with our own crew, which is 5v5. So I enjoyed it a lot. I used to play soccer when I was younger. But I mean, I was decent, but I wasn't the best or something, to be honest. I wasn't an amazing player, so. I'm like a midfielder. I really like to divide the game. Yeah.
Nikki, I'm almost actually there, buddy.
Thank you. On my way. Did you grab your loadout?
No,
bro, look how much money you have, bro. What happened?
Looting king.
Bro. Oh my god, you got like half of the game's money inside of your pocket.
I don't know if it's a snipe, you know.
How do I get on top of this? Oh, absolutely. I think we'll walk around.
Where's it? Oh, get a cell phone.
Come in, actual. Ready for recon flyover.
UAV. Ooh, you got a smithy here. That's a nice gun, too.
Come in, actual. Ready for recon flyover.
If you drop some money, I can buy UAV as well. Ooh, welcome, Twist97.
Okay,
subscribe with the Prime.
Lend this here if you got the cash.
Thanks, bro.
Contract failed. Let's sharpen up.
Enemy yep, UAV on my way.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel.
Okay, so.
RTB for resupply. Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel.
Artie is asking, is Jesse reading his chat? I think he is, guys. He's just focusing on the game as well.
It's off at the moment.
Otex, the best as you can do is fast. I want to see your run light speed. Hey, Dr. Shrey, 96. There you go. Thank you. So many subs on this game. That's amazing, actually.
Where's this geezers?
Oh, I see people here.
Where are they?
They're on top of this building.
Mark out.
I'm jumping up. Oh, look at the map. He's at the recon.
Yeah,
you see him?
Yeah, I did.
I don't have eyes on him yet. There's two people.
There's a guy up there.
Oh, you're getting too close? Okay, one sec. Because there's two teams. You see him?
Yeah, he's on.
If you see him, maybe tag him.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Here you go. There's a UAV switch on. Oh, they're gonna run for it. They're gonna go in the field. Oh no, they're not coming back. They're coming back. And there's a car coming. He's dead.
There's another guy.
Oh, there's a car coming. Watch out, you're right. Oh, he's running off. He's running off.
There's another guy.
There's another guy. He's on top of this building here.
In
here.
They got out of the car. We need to go, you know, Nick.
Yeah, we can go there.
No, we need to go. We need to go because of the gas.
Yeah, there's a car on the right.
Who's that? Come on, Nick.
The guy, there's a guy next to us. Oh, I'm dying in the gas. I'm dying in the gas. Oh, pick me up, pick me up.
We got it.
Fuck.
Come on, Nicky.
Yeah. I'm in. Drive. Go. You can make it. Let's go now. Yeah, there you go, buddy. Let's go. Oh, fuck. No. Oh, I'm being shot. I'm down.
No, man! Why are they locking us off like that? Should have kept going, you know.
Fight to earn redeployment.
I can't believe it.
We should have kept going.
You win this fight,
yeah.
You return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Time to earn.
How? Headshot him!
We're bringing you home.
Uh oh.
It's not over yet. Your team can still find the release.
Oh.
Come on, Nikki.
Joking purple, can you ask Jesse? No, I'm not gonna ask that. I don't even know what it means, guys. I'm not gonna ask anything that I don't know what the meaning is.
Yes, Nikki.
Let's go. Let's go.
Can you land
as
on your loot?
Don't shoot me from the
wait.
Then I have a fair chance.
Where did we die? You died here, you know, Nick.
Where? On that one?
On the loadie there. Oh no, no, gas is coming. No, no, gas is coming. Gas is coming. Landing circle somewhere. Maybe get
military.
Maybe
military
get. Okay, it's gonna. Okay. It's gonna be bay air though.
I know, but I have to do something, man.
I was gonna say,
let's
get
go.
Oh, oh, Nikki. Yeah, it's over.
Yeah.
Nick.
Can't believe it. Out of luck.
More time, we'll do it.
We're gonna do one more, or you wanna stop?
Oh, I'm tired, Nick, now.
Okay, no worries. We'll do another time.
Can you hear me? My chat's still on. Thank you, chat. Thank you, everyone who tuned in. Much appreciated. Stay tuned as well on YouTube, as we've got a lot more stuff to come. Not just streams, but giveaways and many more videos from myself. Lots of love. Jay Links.